What's up, everybody? Welcome back with another live stream. Now today, I am in a Paso, Texas, and I'm at a funeral. Well, the funeral was earlier, and now we're doing the after pass. So now we're just chilling, having a good time, and yeah, and I'm gonna take you guys along with me. So let's get it.
Get looking.
This is my girl cousin right here.
That's good.
What's up? And so, tell me, and what you think about your cousin, man?
What you mean?
Your brother, I mean, your brother. Sorry about that.
What is there to say? There's really no words can describe what happened. You know what I'm saying?
No good thoughts.
I love that nigga, man.
Right.
And he's responsible for everyone being here today.
Right.
And everybody here loves him. You know what I'm saying? Nope is dope. Long live my brother Gino.
Thank you.
I can never repay you for what you did, man, bringing me close to my family, to my father. Not only did I lose a brother, but I lost a piece of my father, man.
Right.
But we still family.
Amen. Right. Let's go check out these people over here. See what they're putting down. Excuse my language. This is everybody right here. This is everybody, you guys. We out here, man. We out here, man. So you go through the back. It's lit, you guys. It's lit, man. It's lit.
This
is the front, you guys. All kinds of good cars, man. Rest in peace, man. What you think about? You have any good things to say about Gino?
Rest in peace, bro. I love you, bro.
He missed out, bro. I mean, he spent a good fucking bit.
A good chunk of money, yeah.
Do you have any words for Gino? Something good to say?
That's my ninja and shit.
I love you, brother. We'll meet again one day. I'll share all the moments we had.
Right.
Fucking art, bro. Escape the passion of life. It's all about that.
Andy Drake.
Right.
Yeah, but he don't live with us.
Anything good? Anything to say? Good?
I love you, Gino. I miss you already, baby.
Come on. I miss you, fam.
I say, bro, remember a good time, man. The way you put it, I'm just like, fucking give.
Anything to good say for Gino?
Gino, love you, big dog. Cheers. Up is dope. Right.
Hope is dope.
Anything good to say? All right.
It's a great man.
There you go. There you go. Cheers, brother.
For the highs and the lows, baby.
Right.
I already know. Ooh.
Fam, do you have anything to say, anything good to say to your brother on camera? Anybody? I don't know.
We love you, Gino.
You little shit. What's the kickflip?
Gino.
I'm just trying to get everybody.
That's all I saw, so.
Go
investigate.
Anything you want to say good to the lot? To Gino?
Give me about an hour. I got lots to say about an hour.
Right.
What's that?
This is all family. Family and friends. We out here. We live. So it's not going to get no better than this. It's not going to get no better.
No, I don't care, man.
don't tell me shit, I will tell you shit.
Anything you want to say good to Gino on the log, this will be on YouTube. So,
I love you.
You
inspired me. Like, your art was great. Like, I hope you're still doing art, like, wherever you are. Like, I hope you're happy right now. I hope you're in peace. Like, peace and love, brother. Peace and love.
Amen.
Yes. I hope you'll
love me, brother. No, it was, dude. Like, you inspired all of us, dude. You're in the spirit.
And now we're going back to the front. Just living it.
Yeah, baby.
What a dude.
There you go.
It's going to be on YouTube, man.
Hell yeah.
For everybody to see. Look at my shoes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Luckily they're fun to drive.
I should go get the inside, huh?
Yeah.
Let me.
Okay, I knew it though, like in general.
We're about to go inside. In the inside, check out the good food. Get the food on camera. That's a nice one. So now we're coming up in here to see the food.
I'm all like,
look at that, you guys.
Yeah.
Look at that.
I mean, I don't
know. Understand.
Look at that, you guys. Look at that. Meat. It's all kinds. That's chili. Look at this, man.
You want to play, fam?
Look at that. It's all good. This is family. This is family. You know, this is pizza. It's all kinds of food, man. Gino, we love you. This is for you, man. This is for you. I know you love my videos. I'm gonna keep grinding. So I'm gonna do it for you, man. Look at that potato salad. Look at that. Yes, sir.
Did you try them in the
potato salad? No, I didn't get all this. Sandwiches. Look at that, you guys. And there's chips, there's all kinds of stuff. But yeah, Gino, we miss you, man. This is for you, man. This is for you. Rest in peace. Live always. Alright, let's go. Yeah. Oh yeah, can you film?
I had like
make me a plate, please.
Like,
I'm still trying to get these videos out.
I'm just gonna eat it though.
Y'all talking about gaming, huh?
Oh my god!
That's to wash your hands over there in that little corner right there. That is to wash your hands.
Fucking love you, Jim.
I was, but I don't really got shorts or anything either way, unless it's basketball.
My homie was all tucking in his shirt before we got in there, and I was like,
And what she want, bro?
Well, that's cool.
Modelo?
I got her.
He's gonna be there and shit, you know what I'm saying? Of course.
Yeah, take over from me real quick.
Shit, what's up? You want me to pause it?
No, don't pause it. It's still recording. Just.
You on live or what?
Yeah.
I think there's. I'm just recording this shit.
Yeah, party.
I've never done a YouTube, you know what I'm saying?
Gino, my dog.
My niggas. What's happening?
Man, eh? OG Hesh.
Everybody
knows
that
OG Hesh. The legend. The man, the myth, the legend himself. Yes, sir.
Porta potty time.
Porta potty time, man. He didn't want to pee in front of everybody, you know? Like.
Modelo.
Here you go. Here. Can I take it?
Oh, no, hold on. Let me find
what? Again? Alright.
Yeah,
I guess I'm cameraman for like another minute.
Right. It'll be alright, dude.
Hey, but for real, I want to make some
Jesus right there.
Jesus. What's happening?
I'm trying to get some shirts.
Oh, yeah.
Skating and shit.
I'm with it. That nigga would have loved that shit, bro, for real. Have everybody wearing his fucking... I had told him, man, but he didn't want to, like, exploit himself like that. He just wanted to be like...
He was proud of what he...
Yeah, he just... He just felt like nobody would...
He just had fun doing it.
And people noticed it, you know, and they noticed it, but he just did it.
Yeah.
Did it to have fun. Did it to be happy.
That nigga had a passion, man.
I remember when he first started, like, actually doing the printing and shit on the poster boards, and he started telling me that he was selling them, I was like, hey, hell yeah, I'm gonna hit you up, you know, and I copped him for, like, $10, I think. And then after that, I'll just start coming over a little bit more, and then he'll just be like, here, dog. He'll just start giving them to me and shit.
Yeah, he would just give me like art and stickers and
just like a random shit, dude. Just like, hey, you want this? Like, you want that? Like, yeah, of course I want that. Like, what the fuck?
But it's because he would give it to the people that appreciate it.
Yeah, that would actually appreciate it. Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right. Thank you very much.
Yeah. I would love to make stickers and shit. Well, I've shown you all like some of my
ideas.
Anything you draw, you could put on a fucking sticker.
Are you leaving?
Look at Josh. I'm not zoomed on you. It's like, oh, there you go. I'm zoomed on you now. Yeah, you sipped that beer.
Yeah, I've been working on this one. I tried blending the color pencil on these two, and it didn't come out perfect, but it still came out like pretty dope.
That shit's dope.
Yeah.
Crispy.
And then.
I'll get down, I'll throw something up in there right now.
Bro, oh, yes.
This is one of the ones I've actually completely
used.
Oh,
I'm gonna hit you.
No, I use regular pencil. I sharpened it really finely.
Oh, that's a fucking pencil, dude?
That's fucking pencil.
That's a pencil, dog.
That's dope. It looks like pen, dog.
Nah,
Jesus.
Bro.
That's dope.
All pencil, like, I have so much more, like... Josh drew that one.
Josh drew. Let me see the penis.
It took me like 5-6 months to see this. Tell me why I scroll through my sketch pad while I'm drawing, and then there's a dick in my sketch pad.
And there's a
like he bought the like sketch at work and shit. So I was like, fuck yeah, he's gonna have to explain himself.
Yeah, it took him 6 months to see this, dude.
Bro,
it wasn't.
I don't think that could be on YouTube. You're gonna have to like blur it.
Yeah.
And then I like flipped through the pages.
Match
a little. And I was like,
yeah,
who
have you seen Jay?
Jay?
You check out this art.
Actually,
I just saw him in the front of here. He was over here somewhere.
You know what? Actually, work by Joshua.
Hey,
Josh.
A
It's hot as tits, man.
You were gonna show me something all nice and fucking up.
Nah, dude, it's big.
I mean,
it's
a
really weird one.
No, but yeah, that's Josh's masterpiece.
Oh, look at his chest.
You see Josh's masterpiece?
Oh,
and then there's my
Jeffalina. Why do you walk away from me, little girl? Little girl. Little girl, why do you run away?
I have goddamn penis on my
little phone. Girl.
How dare you?
Why do you run? I need to get my sugar. Little girl.
Hey, but who has a drink?
Drinks.
I don't know. Who has
I have a little bit left in here.
Pour some drinks.
My nigga Josh.
Josh don't got no drink. Oh, he got some drink.
Water, whatever. We said
you got victory? Something in there, Chess? Oh, Jesus.
Bro, he remembers too. Here.
What? Oh, yeah, the treehouse? Yeah, I know he does. I'm telling you, dude, we lost you for a minute, dude.
Not a minute.
Yeah, I know it wasn't a minute.
A whole party.
A whole party, yeah. See, Jess remembers.
Dude, we were talking about this last time and shit with Gino.
He's got a photographic memory.
I fell asleep. I got really drunk. I threw up. I fucking went to go wash myself in the bathroom, and then I went and fell asleep in the fucking the treehouse.
I know, dude. That Gino told me about this all the last time I was chilling with him. Like straight up, dog. Like Gino's very hauntingly, dude. Like it's like we all have like all like I just talked to him.
It all started
type of shit. Like where it's like, yeah, bro. I just tagged him on some shit on Wednesday. Like I straight up tagged him on some shit. Like of some old guy skating and shit.
Right. Yeah,
like,
I saw that
when
shit.
When the Vans tour opens up again.
Yeah,
shit.
Yeah.
Like, bro, I was like exactly. Like my nigga Gino's gonna live till he's like that old ass skater. Like fuck yeah, you know, like hitting the fucking bowls where he's gonna show up like teenagers and shit. Like fuck, dude. And I tagged that on him on the same fucking day, bro. Like, it's just like, put a lap my ass off. That was the last time.
I'm like, hey, can I get a ride?
No, we didn't. I wasn't sure.
Take over from me.
Yeah, I got you. Yeah, I got you.
Hey, hey, get everybody.
Remember
that time
you
take the
board?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you know what? I was looking for you, too. I was
going to
offer
you
a ride.
And get this video to 100 likes. Comment down below if you like this video. Hit that subscribe button and turn on your notification so you won't miss a thing. Oh, yeah. Keep it going, bro. Get everybody.
And I saw his debit card hanging out. And it was at the Circle K right there by the that weird shady-ass motel. The Crack Lodge.
Crack Lodge.
The Crack Lodge.
Sorry. Yeah, but I had done it.
What's up, man?
Oh, yeah,
good
dude.
To hear you, man.
Oh, yeah.
Bye.
I got to record now.
Fuck you.
Cameraman?
Yeah, I found
it. Like three cameras. Cameraman and like.
Dude, this thing's like stupid zoomed in. Like, come here, look at.
Oh shit.
See, like.
You
I don't know, it's already like that. But no, I have to record.
One with the truck?
Oh,
Yeah,
but you can't do it
right. And then we leave the feet in there, and then the next day we go check them. Okay, well, the traps that we had, they were made by the state, so they're like cheapy ass. They're like cage traps. Yeah, cage traps. They come in, boom, the shit closed down. Okay, we had nothing.
Yeah.
You're an inmate. You're not allowed to have any kind of sharp tools or not like that unless you have an officer with you, whatever, right? So we used to make these long spears out of these rods. And that's what we would carry in the back of the trailer.
For like a little while, and then before it was just tossed to the side. I'm like,
yeah,
I don't know. I guess he just fell out of touch. He lost interest. He stopped screaming. But, you know, he still wore that hat.
Gino Arts.
Yeah.
some Gino art, some young Gino art.
No drinking tonight, girl.
Hello?
Huh? I don't know. Jay kind of like gave it to me.
It takes your essence away.
I'm gonna zoom on Jess.
What happened to the table here? You wanna bring it over here or you wanna sit there? Oh, yeah, sun's hitting here. Or do you wanna come over here? What happened to the table behind us?
Huh?
When?
It's like similar idea, yeah. But I mean, like, it doesn't really like cost that much because the containers are like.
No, and I think it's a computer I couldn't learn
math. I just prefer paper pencil.
Yes, exactly.
Even during class, like last year, before Corona and all that, when I do assignments on the computer.
Yep. Hey, fuck you!
I just don't touch y'all out.
We all had different relationships.
I think the girl was fucking pretty and shit. And I don't have shit with the anxiety and shit.
You ain't! See you later!
Did I just witness an illegal transaction?
No, you didn't.
It's just a cigarette.
It's an illegal transaction. It's pretty out here, huh? Yeah, I like with the trees and
ow.
So hello, Victor.
Hello, Joel.
Jesus Christ.
Are you having fun with the camera?
I guess. I mean, kind of just like walking around.
For this last week or two, yeah, bro. Honestly, it took me until I got in the mindset where it's like as if Gino's really not gone. That like that's what made it so that I'm not really tearing up, bro. Like honestly, like
my brother Jesse gave me one of his bongs, dude. And usually I smoke flower and shit, but like you know, Gino like the wax and shit.
He loved the wax.
I cop a fucking G. So
oh yeah, you caught one yesterday.
Yeah, every fucking morning, man, I'm fucking there taking the dab and shit. Yeah, and shit. I'll either send it to Jess or I'll just record it, dude.
Yeah, fuck it. You guys want to record now?
Yeah, exactly. That's how I was.
Whose is this?
It's a kind of like a documentary they're doing for Gino. I think it literally changed from people to people.
I think Joel's the
only one that's had it besides the guy who owns it.
Kids, man. Oh, yeah, true. Like, the truth. He fucking prays and he tries to talk to him.
Where's my pad? I don't know what to do.
Let's sit down. Six years old. I saw that. Just goes to show how much Gino and
the art.
Nah, exactly, dude.
I was about to sit here. Let me go take it. But I have a seat here. And
a little boy. And he was always playing.
Yeah, he's okay. I'm not the doctor.
Why is this so soon, dude?
Miss you, Gino. Gino. At Hobby Lobby, they have the Copic market.
Peace to the
biggest
Gino. The realest Gino.
They just said,
alcohol.
We're being
like,
true
homie.
It's the same thing?
You got it? I love it. Did he show me? He had a fucking horse.
Yeah.
Like my wife collects diamonds? These are my diamonds.
Love you, bro. Fucking messy, bro. Nope is dope.
Nope is dope. color and stuff, like, they make stuff like this.
And you know, that was a page, I was doing something else with Sharpie.
Oh yeah.
Are you documenting?
Yep. Would you like to say something? Hey, thank you.
Shit, like,
it runs on like methane fuel.
Yeah, as I was gonna say, you're gonna run into like alcohol burner at that point.
I don't know if I'm supposed to be recording stuff. I don't know how long I'm supposed to be fucking doing this. Do you have anything to say now? You keep running away.
One every hour.
Do you have something to say?
Huh?
Anything?
You caught me kind of off guard.
I keep catching her off guard and she doesn't want to say anything.
Happy that so many people showed up for Gino. I really do. I'm gonna miss him. You know, he was a really good artist, and I've known him since he was little. And I'm not surprised that so many people showed up to tell you the truth. You could tell that he made a lot of impact on people's friends and everything. You know? So he'll be missed. Love you, Gino.
Thank you, sir.
I used to have my own too.
It doesn't even matter.
I was all looking for the lens.
Jess.
What's up, Victor?
they left me with the camera. I don't know what to do.
What?
They left me with the camera. I've been recording for like... Yeah, it's really zoomed in.
She
like,
starts zooming in people's faces. Yeah. Just do some weird camera shots.
Oh, yes.
Don't worry about what the fuck he been doing. It's DJ Smokey.
Yeah.
He tried to take the one I wanted.
A mother.
What
a it's sideways.
Hey, cheers, Gino. For his life. To remember his life always.
Oh, yeah,
and forever. He was a dope ass person.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers.
Fuck yeah. Thank you, thank you.
I can't find any of the to-go
boxes. She found some.
That seems kind of really weird. Oh.
It's okay, it's like I'm not even here. It's like I'm not even here.
Is there like a string like? Yeah, like a real
thing. I'm good. I'm a Trump guy, so I can't read the message. Just kidding, I'm kidding. I'm kidding, relax. How you been, dude? Good to see you, man.
Do you want to put it down?
You like me. What football, dude? Let's get some cardboard cutouts of you and me. We'll send them to the fucking stadium. They're my buddies. He had he paid $500 and he's got his fucking. He did a lottery. If you ever watch a Mariner game, he's behind home plate, dude.
I gotta use the restroom.
Oh my god, Adam Classic, we're here.
Can I get you to say some words? So, can I get you to say some words?
Look at the pug.
Of what?
Gino.
I miss you, Gino. Wish you were here to celebrate your birthday. And we love you, we all miss you. Say hi.
Thank you.
Forever. He's a
Frenchie.
He's a
Frenchie.
Yeah.
Forever. I've got that. Around El Paso, probably.
Like death metal shit.
I've been to Star Shows. I don't know.
What do you mean, like, shows? Like,
I can tell.
Like alright!
Hello, sir. Hello, sir.
Alright!
On a scale from 1 to 10, how drunk are you?
1.5 times 1,000.
Jesus Christ.
That's cool. Look at this move. Look.
I wish I could do it.
Look, talk to the camera.
What up? Is this for Gino? Hey, Gino, you still owe me. You're supposed to be taking care of the kitchen. I'm supposed to retire.
Oh,
and we still got Mortal Kombat.
Almost. All right.
Thank you, guys. I'm gonna come out with you. I thought the door closed. I've been recording for like the longest time. Gino told me to start zooming into people's faces, so I did.
Oh, who did?
Gino? Or Gino? Jess!
Yeah.
Yeah, I did that to Jess earlier. I was looking at Jess's face and I was just like, yeah! Look at me, Jess! Look at me! It's just Jess, dude. He's good at ignoring people. So he's standing there like.
Like they have
like 50
bucks.
What you say? No, I'll be trying to talk to Jesse.
Oh!
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was it. Like,
where's that cart though? Where's that cart though?
Yeah.
Just
we only get a couple of
it.
This
is crazy.
This is how I look at you.
My heart hurts right now, dude.
How long do I have to hold this thing?
Oh my god.
As a matter of fact, get pain. Get all of our shirts. Get all of our shirts.
Get all of our
shirts. Yo, get all of our shirts.
My ex.
Josh, turn around and show your shirt.
Josh.
Oh,
he got
it. Oh.
What's up?
Yeah. Oh, we got one more for you. Rest in peace.
Yeah, no, you guys.
Yeah. Yeah, it zoomed in for like, for some reason, so. Yeah. Nice. Yeah. I don't know. There's like 41 minutes to it.
Gangster.
I've been walking around.
Hey bro, we live, man. So, probably just on YouTube,
bro.
So
everybody's
gonna watch it, bro.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, at one point I asked Jess what he wanted me to do, and I just kind of started. He told me to zoom in to people's faces, so.
Oh, yeah, I got the original team.
Yeah, did you get the people in the back?
Yeah, I got everyone in the back. I got everyone in the front. Inside too, so
I don't know
if you were gonna stop it or if you were gonna
keep
going.
No, we're just gonna keep it going.
Keep it going.
And then, because this is for Gino, so we're doing it for him. So,
okay,
so
bro.
And when he heard about my subscriber, he was proud of me, bro. He was telling his auntie, he was like, man, I'm proud of
you. So you got a YouTube channel?
Yeah, bro.
Mm-hmm.
JG, comma on top, apostrophe S, live.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, so.
Well, yeah, we out here, man. We out here, we faded. We getting lit.
Some people are stoned, some people are drunk, some people are cross-faded.
Hey, you guys, what San Bernardino nigga you know kind of text him, bro? And support his boy, man.
Bro.
You feel me? I'm out here, bro. Trying to support, trying to get my condolences to the family, man. Oh, yeah, that's how we do it.
Yeah, that's how we do it.
Shut in
there. Man, bro.
We out here, shit. Turn on your notifications if you like this video. Comment down below if you have any new subscribers. You turn on your, you won't miss a thing. Oh yeah, let's get it, man. I kind of messed up on that one.
Nah, you're good, bro.
So, we're good. Yeah, missing everybody. Let's get the people over here in the car. Oh yeah, well, you guys. So we walking over here. Across the street.
Shit.
We walking over here.
Yeah.
All of us.
You said?
All of us.
Yeah, it
might. Yeah.
I'm gonna bite that apple.
And that was a cool picture. Yeah, I get them. I'll be right back. And I'll be right back. All
for
right,
sure,
all right,
sure.
Guys. We coming. We walking over here, and we about to take it over here. See what these guys are doing. Feel me? So yeah. I ain't trying to show nobody address or anything like that. So feel me?
And when I heard
we out
you
here.
About the urge
yeah,
to
guys.
Bump
that. Hot box.
And I bumped
hot
it too.
Box,
we hot boxing now, man.
Yeah, Jay. You wanna hit it, Jay?
And now I'm just like,
we out here.
Nephews!
We out here, bro. We out here, man. We out here functioning, man.
So look, we out here, we're chilling. I'm walking back across the street. So let's get these lovely people over here. So let's get over here.
Lift it. Let's get everybody like that. Let's get everybody.
Everybody's putting my feet in their mouth, don't they?
No, at one point we're all like laughing at that shit, like, regardless, dog, just putting your feet in your mouth.
We are having a good time, man. Wonderful time.
And she enjoyed it the fullest. She probably was
like, yeah, man. That's good. I'm blue, I'm stoned, man. They underneath the AC, man. So.
It is how it is, bro. I was just standing. I asked him where I could put my bag, and he was like,
fuck. What was mine?
Like a brother,
Oh, I got two stickers, you guys. Hey, can y'all show the stickers to the camera?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. He got different ones, huh?
Yeah, you got some different ones.
Got a bunch.
That one right there, that's the one I want.
This is the one that's on the t-shirts right here.
Ooh. Yeah.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, that's badass. Nah, that's badass. Okay. Look at that one. Mmm.
That's it.
I was looking for the camera.
Where's it at, dog?
Man. Yeah.
Let me pick this box up real quick.
Yeah, I'm done.
Sure.
I didn't get this
part.
I'm from here.
All the cold ones.
Yeah, they all the way in the bottom.
So, Mashalos.
Dude, you scared me.
You never scared me, dog.
That's your favorite beer, bro? You got light?
Nah, this ain't my favorite beer.
Well, what's your favorite beer?
A strawberry cheesecake.
Right.
Strawberry cheesecake that beer, bro.
That far.
Yep, that far.
Huh?
You guys want to take a shot of Henny right now?
Bro.
Of Henny?
Yeah, for Gino. I had bottom to bottom.
Yeah, I'm
Jess had told me he was his favorite, man. So.
Yeah, it was. It was.
Cool.
I remember the last time I came out here, bro, he bought me a bottle of Hennessy for my birthday.
Oh, shit, man.
Yeah. And we got faded, bro. We got faded. I'm going to miss my boy.
Yeah, man.
I'm going to miss him. I hope we're going to take over. Talking around getting everybody.
Well, I already got everybody. That's why I was asking you if you wanted to keep going with the thing.
Okay, let's
I
put it on me?
Huh?
Put it on me? I'm about to end this video. All right, you guys, that's going to do it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Yeah.